Is Neo Jedi on? Hey, what?
So, this is how a dream dies. I could have built something to last an age.
And Goopa could have sung stories of your accomplishments.
There are things I regret. We all labor for higher powers. We are all enthralled to greater forces. There is no escape. But one in the Order of Ancients! This victory will bring you no peace!
It is not peace that I seek. It is not for my soul that I walk this path.
The Order of Ancients will remember me as the bringer of waters and a builder of cities!
Desert will blow in and scatter the dream of Letopolis like dust.
Take care of him. Try to make him understand if you can.
You have brought blood and death to my house.
were blind. But now you must open your eyes. Your husband was a scarab. He did this. Your father was tortured and scarred by this man, as were so many others.
No!
It is up to you to raise your boy into the light, out of the blood and shadows of his father's legacy. I'm sorry, my son.
Just like the Battle of Salamis, Captain. I have you trapped.
Here comes Themistocles. And that is the game.
Oh!
Ramodo! Foxidas, why are we delivering all this treasure? We could retire to Lesbos with this amount of gold.
What say you, desert rat?
If that chest doesn't make it to Pompeii, this ship won't either. We crawl through Hades to deliver it if we have to.
Fair enough. Back to work, you slack Vlacos! Themistis, my trusted shield boy, get to it, huh? We've been hired to bribe Pompeii, to save a queen. And to win a kingdom! The usual fare for us mercenaries, huh? And rubble ahead.
I'm not blind. I see the skerries.
Your third voyage? Already you bark like a commander.
I enjoy watching spittle get caught in your beard, Foxidas.
Let's not be thrown into the sea. That's no death for such a hero as me.
A real hero could swim to save himself. I see them. I'll not be sucked to a scupper for nothing.
Now you're just trying to impress.
Speed!
Sails on the horizon! There! Those colors are not from Rome. What mess has this boxy queen dragged us into?
Ptolemy's ships. Sent by the Order of Ancients, no doubt.
What business do they have with Pompeii?
Pompeii's armies will give Cleopatra the throne. They mean to prevent the alliance before it happens. We must hurry.
Poseidon's peace. The air is already choked.